Decided she had no choice but to take legal action. 6 months after she bought the Galaxy, she went to the county court. Edwards didn't attend, and the court awarded in Louise's favour, but it's not been the end of her ordeal.